Oh, yes. Takes a certain level of intelligence to watch the Emoji movie. It's a metaphor for our modern society being too dependent on technology. It's a metaphor for society expecting you to be a certain way and being yourself. There's references that the average stupid human being won't understand. Those lower IQ morons hate the movie because everyone's told them to. But only select higher IQ men like me understand and appreciate the art Sony Pictures has made for the intelligent few. Stupid human beings.